Now then, world and European champion until this year. Now a chance to see the former European champion who lost his title this year, world champion. And this is September Morning by Neil Diamond for Alexei Yagudin. Ridiculous. What a powerhouse. He may have lost his title, but he's gained a whole new world of fans. And that little bandage around his right wrist tells the story. Damaged it a couple of weeks ago. And if it hadn't been for that wrist, he may just have held on. It would have been a superhuman effort to take away Koshenko's challenge, but he just might have done it. And he could have landed those jumps in total darkness.
Yes, I think he came straight out on the ice, no warm-up, spotlights, circles whizzing around all over the place. I was feeling ill at the top here watching the lighting effects. Comes out and does triple axel. Incredible athlete. Just so natural. well, surely the crowd here aren't going to let him get away with just one skate. That was brilliant.
And he's added so much this year. A real feel for his music, which we never thought possible. Wonderful musical interpretation. And his presentation is 100% better than it was even last year.
It's hard to imagine, isn't it? When he emerged, he was this jumping machine with no feel at all. Well, that had feeling, passion, and amazing technical difficulty.
And a credit to Tatiana Tarasova, who sent him on there. Oh.